Riverboat song, this idea of just taking this thing and it kind of then reflects over visual content qualities of the work and then it kind of accelerates it and moves it into a kind of another frequency. People got a lot to say, and it's funny that something so known can be so transporting. I want to drink your blood. I want to seduce and make promises to you. I want to kill you. I want to dance naked for you to pop music. I want to show you how smart I am and what a hero I've become. I want to watch you come, then watch you watch me come as I begin hyperventilating. I want you to say things like, "You're a really good person. I know that now." I want you to get excited when you see me. I want you to feel sad when I don't want to see you. I'd also like you to do things for me, like cook or advise me on cleaning. Maybe even do it for me. Yes, do it for me. I'd like you to follow my dietary instructions as if they were made in generosity and not control. I'd like you to understand that I am not responsible for my rage, but it's instead a response to your correctable defects. I'd like you to love me more than anything, and do as I say, and be strong and empowered, sexy, stylish, and sassy, despite all my oppression. When I leave you, you'll forgive me and blame yourself. You'll feel as if you've been fired or reevaluated as a problem. You'll find my lack of empathy disturbing, and you'll grow resentment. But since I've decided to pay your expenses for 1 year, you'll feel obligated to remain silent. Your friends will be on my side. Your family will suggest you work on yourself, and you'll follow that. But in the end, you'll realize, even if it takes 20 years, by this time your youth will be a memory, that you were attracted to me, and that I will eventually change and find my peace as a disturbingly different person.
It was mean. It was just